Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do a haul video. So I've recently purchased few stuff from purple.com. So if you want to know what all I have purchased, then please keep on watching. But before starting this video, don't forget to hit on the red subscribe button, and beside the subscribe button there's a bell icon. So don't forget to hit on the bell icon as well, so that you'll always get a notification whenever I upload a new video. So now let's get started with the video. Everything is right in this box. So I will show you all one by one what all I have purchased. So the first product I have is this NYBay BB Cream. This has a SPF 20 in it. This retails for ₹125 and it contains 18 gram of product. And I got this in the shade 06 Caramel Cupcake. So I have tried this BB Cream and really like it. I think I will be doing a complete review video on this. So that was the first product. So next I got this Good Vibes lip scrub. This is in the shade Ovarian Strawberry. This contains 8 gram of product in it and this retails for ₹125. All the products I got it on discount. So I won't mention the discounted price because the prices keeps on changing. On purple.com they always have some or the other discounts, so you can definitely check it out. I will provide a link in the description box so you can go ahead and purchase it. So this is how the outside, this is how the lip scrub looks like. So this is the outside packaging, and once you open this, this is how the actual product looks like. So I have not used this lip scrub, I will definitely use it, it's still full as you can see. But I heard good things about this, so I know it will work nice. Then next I got this NYBay Color Corrector. So it's like a concealer cum color corrector. So this is how it looks. It's very tiny and you can't even read what it is written. So I think it's shade in Chinatown Orange Color Corrector 10. So it comes in a like a bullet, like how the lipstick comes. So this is the color corrector. It's very nice, it's an orange color corrector and I've used it today. I really like this color corrector as well, it's nice. I also wanted the concealer cum foundation stick, I don't know what was that. So I wanted that but it was out of stock, so I will purchase it soon. So the color corrector contains 4.3 gram of product. I don't know how much it retails for, I think it was 150 or so, I don't remember. So next I got this NYBay the Big Apple of My Eye Kohl Kajal. So it's basically a kajal. I really like the outer packaging, this is how it looks, and I really like the packaging, like the outer packaging, I really liked it. So this contains 0.25 gram of product and this retails for ₹85. And I really like this kajal, I'm wearing it today. It's so black, so jet black, and it's very cheap. It's just for ₹85, under 100. So I will just give you a swatch. So as you can see, it's a very pigmented, very pigmented. This is so black, you guys. You just need one swipe and it's so pigmented. I really like this. Just amazing. You should definitely give this a shot. You should definitely purchase it. I highly recommend this. The next I got this purple nail lacquer. It's a nail queen and this is how it looks. I love the packaging again. It has polka dots on it on the cap and I really like this. This is in the shade High on Latte 07. It's a very nice shade. I have wore this once. I really liked it. I think this retails for ₹100. The price is not mentioned over here. And this contains 9 ml of product. So next I got this Vyam Ayurveda Kumkumadi Skin Restorative Night Cream. Night Serum, not Night Cream. It's a Night Serum. So this is how it looks from outside. And this contains 10 ml of product. And this retails for ₹400. But again, I got it on offer. So this is how it looks from inside. It's a very small bottle. I am going to start using this from today itself because I received it yesterday only. And now comes the most exciting part. I am going to show you all lipsticks. So I have 5 lipsticks with me. So first is this Take Worky liquid lipstick, and this is how the outer packaging looks like. So I have two shades in this. I have 03, 04, Naughty Conversation Starter, and I woke up like this. I have these two shades with me. So this is how the inside packaging looks like. And this is the swatch of the shade 04, and this is the shade 3. I really like the shades. One is like a pinky nude shade and one is a total brown shade. This retails for ₹449 and it contains 4.5 ml of product. So yeah, that was that. So next I got this Amsterdam liquid lipstick. So this is how it looks from outside. This is the outer packaging. I got three shades in this. So the shades I got is 2, 9 and 12. So I'm not gonna swatch this lipsticks because I'm gonna do a separate review video on this pretty soon. So I will talk about this liquid lipstick in that video. So this retails for ₹199 and this contains 3 ml of product. So I haven't tried this liquid lipstick, so I will be trying it pretty soon and then doing a review for you guys. So that's it with the video, guys. I hope you like this video. If you did like this video, then please hit on the like button and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this. And beside the subscribe button, there's a bell icon, so don't forget to hit the bell icon as well, so that you always get a notification whenever I upload a new video. So that's it. Bye bye.